Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come back to your life for the Ultimate Alliance. I apologize that I couldn't be able to upload this since after the last video. The storm hit and caused our power at the house to shut down. And the power must have returned like 5 o'clock a.m. because I was already asleep by that point. Because the storm was bad enough, because it was, well, cutting off the power in our house. But everything's intact, including the Xbox One X. So, right now, I did this as far as I can be able to get you guys to be able to see how we were able to get to the progress so far. As we already escape from the Galactus' troops and enter inside already, as you see clearly. I think we're going to need this to be just about right over here. A similar disc. Switch teams and then I'll save the game. We have a few close calls in our belt.
Wolverine. The Thing. Moon Knight. Spider-Woman.
This group will do fine for now.
Time for some fun stuff.
Galactus, Punishers, and the face we're going before. Whoa, what? I've seen these things before back at Mephisto's realm. With those Skrulls experiments.
Thank you.
Ready for round two? Consider yourself clobbered.
What the?
Humans on a Skrull world. No doubt you've come to try to save my kinsmen. Well, don't waste your time. They're not worth it.
What? You hate your people? Why are you so angry at your own people?
They forced me into the Super Skrull program, where I was tortured with medical procedures and drugs. The pain I endured was more than any creature should have to suffer.
Okay, so I get the fact that you would hate the scientists, and I get the fact that you have grudges against those that would force them into their super program, but what's that have to do with the whole planet? Why destroy your own world?
They are all guilty. All of them. Now stand aside, please. Not going to deny my vengeance.
Can't let you do that. You're going down? They barely did a thing. You're strong, I'll give you that.
Right.
You're not going to kill these people just because they forced you into the program. What they did was indeed wrong, but killing them is not the answer to your problems. But I'll beat you into that knowledge into your brain so hard that you're not going to be able to think straight. Wolverine, Moon Knight! Combine! Colonel, we're almost on it. He was truly a stronger opponent than the Super Skrull and Pie Dog.
Sure. Got it. Oh, I can't thank you enough for defeating Titannus. That muscle-bound maniac would have killed me.
That was his name? Titannus? Well, it was no big deal, really.
No, I must show you my appreciation. Here, take this potion. You will find it quite useful.
Well, if you insist.
Of course I insist. And thank you again. I will never forget your kindness. I'm bigger and badder.
This Titannus really have messed the place up. Alright. Let's go what we got, team. Oh my god, we gotta get out of here. Galactus is way too big for us to tackle alone. Run! Spider-Woman can't fly out of here. Insane.
shit!
Alright, retry entry point. Quickly! No! Wolverine! How can we fight something and that we can even?
My friends, Colonel Fury sent me to aid
what?
In battling my old master. But first, allow me to use the power cosmic to heal you.
Thank you. Thanks for fixing us up, including Wolverine Silver Surfer. It's been a long time since you've held the Fantastic Four, the defeat, or Galactus before. But what can we possibly do against Galactus? He's unstoppable, and he's too big for us to be able to fight.
True, he is mighty. But if we work together, we can slow him down. Three of his machines are nearby. If you reconfigure them to malfunction, it should cause a feedback loop that will render Galactus unconscious.
But what about the Mionic Inducer? That's what we came here for. That's why we're here.
The Inducer is what powers the three machines. But you won't be able to get to it until Galactus is out of the way.
I understand. Alright team, let's do this.
I will attempt to distract him and force it to detonate early.
Okay. We leave it to you in your hands, Surfer. You did it. I guess that's why we're going to be aboard the defeat team. Once again, Silver Surfer, kick his ass. Times the charm. Silver Surfer, take him down, third time's the charm, deliver the final blow. Galactus, who may be the one most powerful beings in the universe, but being powerful only gets you so far. Destroying civilizations only proves that you are a monster, and as any other monsters and villains, it's time for you to die! May not destroy Galactus, but at least we're able to stop him from destroying the planet. Not a million years. I think it's going to be staying with us for a while too.
Thanks for your help, Silver Surfer. Now that you've got the mnemonic inducer, it's time we brought you people home.
Indeed. Silver Surfer, because that you've shown up, you can help us against Dr. Doom. Alright, now team, let's head home.
Very impressive. I would not have thought you'd survive an encounter with Galactus.
It was pretty tight. It was pretty, quite an extraordinary feat, but we were able to overcome it because Silver Surfer was able to help us, just like he did when he first came to Earth, helping the Fantastic Four.
But you must return to Earth now. Doom has grown quite adept with his newfound powers, and he has shown little restraint in their use. Soon, he will begin to damage the very fabric of the universe.
We will be prepared to head there now.
Once you are done here in Azuan, see Lockjaw. He will send you to Earth.
All right. All right, folks, this is where I'm going to need to be putting a stop here for now. I won't be doing the Old Man Alliance videos of the F4 because that's just pretty much the conclusion of the F4. That was a pretty achievement feat that me and the team just did, defeating Galactus. He's truly a formidable foe, including along with the other villains that we've encountered on that planet. But for now, after this video, I'm going to be focusing on my best efforts on the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX series, the Act 3, and on next week. And on this time, it's going to be a little bit longer. So for now, I hope you enjoy this video. And this has gone Spy, the Spy, signing off, and stay tuned for Yu-Gi-Oh! GX series.